as we were slowly rowing in, I was like, I think it's close enough. I'm going to jump. I'm going to swim. Because I'm a pretty good swimmer, so I figured I could beat the boat. I got in, and like after two strokes, there went the boat, and I was like, oh my god, that's the dumbest thing I've ever done.
Can we get off? Can we get back on?
So you feel you're in a hot seat tonight?
I know I am. It's just, it's not that. It just, it kills me that someone who wants to basically go home that bad, these people will keep around just because. I don't know why. I guess I showed too much heart and too much will.
Yeah, it was very romantic that you survived all your teammates on your tribe.
James, this isn't about me. I thought we said it's not about me. Can we get this wrong? It's not about me.
But maybe Steph is the bad luck.
I know. I thought that today, too. I was like, is it me? Do I just have this, like, black cloud that follows me around in the game of Survivor wherever I go? You know, I like to think I'm not bad luck because that would suck. But for some reason, I end up on the short side.
Second person voted out of Survivor Heroes versus Villains.
Steph, it's four votes. That's enough. Now bring your torch.
Good luck, guys.
Steph, tribe has spoken. Send you go.
Come on out.
With Stephenie, you have arguably the strongest woman to ever play this game, and somebody who has proven she will not quit.
I cried. I couldn't help but just cry. She is such an inspiration. Alone, long, survivor, you're the only to endure the next phase of your adventure, starts with a trip to Kabor. That's awesome. Oh my god. It's a munch. I'm gonna have fun.
She's a really strong swimmer.
So powerful, it's like a dream almost come true, but it almost seems too good to be true.